Hello, my dear friends, disciples, subscribers, and all my today's new viewers. My wish that every month is to provide you with more informative and useful astrological predictions through this monthly forecast program. Sometimes, the inspiration you need to achieve your dreams can be found in a few simple words of wisdom. Therefore, this month, my sentence or my guru mantra would be, this month, you need to be brave and hold on to your courage. Because even future favors the brave. Now let's begin with analysis of the Gemini chart and see how the planetary positions will affect business persons, their lives and financial status in April 2018 month. Have a look on your April chart. Now I'm going to tell about business and financial position. Jupiter, the Lord of Business House, is forming a 3x11 relationship and positioned in 5th house. Mars, the Lord of Income House, is in Business House along with Saturn, called Angarak Dosha in Vedic astrology, which is inauspicious. Jupiter's 7th sign aspect is on 11th house, which is your income house. Venus has its 7th sign aspect on 5th house till 19th April. Moon will combine with Rahu and form an eclipse on 22nd and 23rd this month, April month. Those who are engaged in any kind of business will find this month supportive. You will be full of energy and will work hard to achieve all your goals. All you need to do is increase your courage and hard work. Any advice from professionals will always help. Though month indicates an increase in wealth, expenses will also increase. Therefore, avoid unnecessary expenditure. Stay away from loans, as you may get strangled in debts later. Your chart predicts that you could incur a loss or else get cheated, so stay alert. I would advise you to consult the right people and read all new contracts or proposals very carefully before signing. Be very clear in expressing your thoughts with others so that there is no room for understandings later. Now I'm going to tell about women and family life. The Lord of Spouse House, Jupiter, is forming a 3x11 relationship in 5th house. In the Spouse House, the combination of Saturn and Mars is inauspicious. Venus will be in 11th house, which is your gain house, till 19th of April, and have its 7th sign aspect on your kids house, 5th house. Later, after transiting to 12th house, it will stay there till the month end, which will be inauspicious. This month, there could be some bitterness in you, but overall, you will have a comfortable month with an all-round assistance from your spouse, children, family members, and friends. You may find yourself getting inclined towards religion, which will enable you to maintain harmony and bring peace in your life. Bring some spice to your daily routine. Treat yourself and leave your home as often as possible. Try to use a weekend this month to enjoy a holiday at an holistic place along with your family, partner, or friends. Now I'm going to tell about students and happiness from offsprings. The Lord of 5th house, which is your education house, Venus, will be in 11th house, which is your gain house, your income house, till 19th of April, and later in 12th house, till month end. Its 7th sign aspect will be on 5th house, which is your education house, till 19th April. Jupiter's 7th sign aspect is on 11th house. Students will be in a comfortable position, especially in this month. They will gain more access to studies and improvise themselves in the areas where they are weak. They will be keen on devising methods for improving their academic focus. Students who are into research and especially R&D, research and development or science, might underperformance, but it is a successful period for students who are in field of designing, fashion, arts, multimedia, film industry, music, dance, acting, etc. So best of luck. Health and enemies. The Lord of 6th house, which is your health house and depth house, enemies house, Mars Lord, is in 7th house, along with Saturn, which will be inauspicious. Rahu's 5th sign aspect is on 6th house. Health may be a little delicate this month. You may suffer from blood pressure or fever this month. You might face problems related to stomach, liver, joints, kidney, or knees especially. Learn to overcome stress with a healthy diet and practice more on exercise, yoga, some kind of meditation also. Practice meditation daily before sunrise or get peace. Tranquility and good health. You need to know that whenever we get excited and become harsh in words or try to find fault in others, we create an enemy. Hence, keep your temper under control in order to maintain good health. Now I'm going to tell about job and profession. The Lord of 10th house, which is Jupiter, is in 5th house, which is inauspicious. Mars has its 4th sign aspect on 10th house, which is your workplace. Venus will have its 7th sign aspect on 5th house till the 19th of April. The job and career horoscope for this month reveals that you are expected to experience lots of amazing changes on the professional front. Income may increase because of your reassigning and decision-making abilities and lots of hard work. Your efforts will get appreciation by all, and you will enjoy the support of your co-workers, seniors, and career is going to have a positive graph, which will give a boost to your professional life. I wish you the best of luck for the month of April 2018, especially horoscope program. Namaskar. Hello friends, myself Suresh Rimali. Welcome to my YouTube channel, The Game of Planets. My wish that every month I should provide you my best astrological forecast, which can enable you to avail the advantage by taking the right decision in business, wealth, women, family life, students, health, enemies, job and profession, and many more fields. By my advice, you can make your day-to-day life happy. Best of luck. If you like my channel, then please subscribe.